Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sunil Kumar Srivastava. Now today in this video lecture, I am going to talk about the solution of a one-dimensional wave equation, and in last we also discuss a problem of a one-dimensional wave equation. First of all, we know what is the mathematical equation of this equation. So this is the partial differential equation giving transverse vibration of a string. This is the partial differential equation giving transverse vibration of the string. Wave equation. Therefore, one dimensional wave equation is given by the equation del 2 I upon del t square is equal to c square del 2 I upon del x2, where c square is equal to t upon m. T denote the tension and m denote the mass per unit length of the string. So we are going to talk about this mathematically equation, mathematical problem to solve the method. Here we to solve this equation, we use the method of separation of variable. Now we see here that y is the function of x and t, and y will give the displacement at any time at any position. So we take the solution of this equation as the y is equal to, as a dependent variable is equal to product of independent variable, so as y is equal to function x into t, where x is the function of x only and t is the function of t only. Now we calculate the derivative involves in the given equation, that is del 2 I upon del t square. So we differentiate y with respect to t two times, taking x as the constant. We have x t double dash, and similarly we have the value of d2 I upon del 2 I upon del x2 is equal to t x double dash. And now putting these values, y is equal to del 2 I upon del t square and del 2 upon del x2 in the given equation 1, we have the form of this equation x t double dash is equal to c square t x double dash. And now separating the variables, that left hand side is the function of x and right hand side is the function of t. X double dash by x is equal to 1 upon c square t double dash by t, and that is equal to the some constant k, because left hand side the function of x only, right hand side the function of t only, and these are the independent variables, and this equation only hold good if is equal to, each side is equal to the some constant k. So now we taking, if left hand side, that is x double dash by x is equal to k, this gives the one ordinary differential equation, and after taking 1 upon c square t double dash by t is equal to k, this also leads to arise other ordinary differential equation. So now we solve these two differential equations for the different values of k, we can discuss and we find the solution of wave equation. So we have the possibility of constant k in the form of, that is the k, if the constant k is the positive, suppose if the constant k is the positive, the k have the form k is equal to p square, then we have the equation from the three, x double dash minus p square x is equal to 0. K की जगह पे हम p square put कर देंगे. अब this is the linear differential equation constant coefficient, इसका solution complementary function plus particular integral, but right hand side इसका 0 है, तो so PID इसका क्या हो जाएगा, 0. तो for CF के लिए बस हमें मिलेगा, तो CF के लिए हम auxiliary equations की बात करेंगे. Auxiliary equations, we are replacing d square by m, so we have m square minus p square, and that value give by m is equal to plus minus p, and in that case we have the CF form c1 to the power of px and c2 to the power of minus px. And similarly we can find out from the equation third also, t double dash minus c square p square t is equal to 0, and again we have auxiliary equation for this equation also, m square minus p square c square, m is equal to plus minus p, and the solution is, that is also c3 to the power of cpt and c4 to the power of minus of cpt, and pi will be 0. So if we have the equation, we have the value of, if the value of k is taken as a positive, that is in form of p square, we have the expression for x is equal to and expression for t is equal to. In that case we have the solution of the form y is equal to x3 minus c1 into the power of px plus c2 into the power of minus px and c3 into the power of cpt plus c4 into the power of minus of cpt. Now we have moved the second case. If the k is the 0, if the k is the 0 means x double dash is equal to 0, in that case m key value is 0, 0, in that case we have the roots equal and repeat. सो सी वन प्लस सी टू एक्स टाइप का हमारा सी ए फंक्शन होगा, मैंने बी वन प्लस बी टू एक्स हमने लिया यहाँ पे, एंड सेम तरीके से टी डबल एस इज इक्वल टू जीरो होगा इन दैट केस, बी थ्री प्लस बी फोर टी हमारा इस केस में सोल्यूशन होगा. नाउ वी हैव द सोल्यूशन ऑफ द फॉर्म बी वन बी टू एंड बी थ्री बी फोर, दैट्स इट. नेक्स्ट मूव, वेन के इज द नेगेटिव, इफ द के इज द नेगेटिव इन दैट केस वी हैव द अगेन फ्रॉम इक्वेशन नंबर थ्री वी हैव एक्स डबल डैश प्लस पी स्क्वायर एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो, एंड फ्रॉम दिस फिगर वी हैव द एक्सिलरी इक्वेशन एम स्क्वायर प्लस पी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू जीरो, एम इज इक्वल टू प्लस माइनस पी आयोटा, एंड इन दैट केस वी हैव द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू सी फाइव कॉस पी एक्स प्लस सी सिक्स साइन पी एक्स. सी फाइव सी सिक्स आर द कॉन्स्टेंट्स ओनली, नथिंग मीनिंग इज हियर. एंड अगेन वी हैव टू यूज फ्रॉम सेकेंड इक्वेशन टी डबल डैश प्लस सी स्क्वायर पी स्क्वायर टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो, वी हैव value of m is equal to plus minus pci, that is imaginary roots. In that case we have the t is equal to c7 cos cpt plus c8 sin cpt, and in that form we have the solution y is equal to that is. Now we have all possible solutions of the wave equation are here. When x is equal to k is the when k is the positive, this is the solution, k is the negative. Here is the mistake here in b1 plus b2x plus b3 plus b4t. B4t is here. So this is the mistake, some point we have to note it here. And last one is that when k is the negative. So out of these solution, these are three solutions, and we have to choose that solution which is the suitable for the wave equation. Out of these we have to choose that solution which is consistent with the physical nature of the problem. Since we are dealing with the problem of on vibration, because we discuss on the problem of vibrations, transverse vibration, so y must be periodic in nature. So periodic in nature means y must contain the function of x and t, and equation that term will contain the trigonometric terms. So we have the solution only trigonometric terms in the solution when k is the negative. So solution of the wave equation will be y is equal to c5 cos px, c6 sin px, c7 cos cpt and c8 sin cpt will be the required desirable solution, only suitable solution for that wave equation. So this will be the only wave suitable solution for the wave equation by the using and condition of physical concept of wave equation, that is the periodic in nature. Now we discuss some examples with taking its boundary condition and initial condition. Here we have the question is in the form, a tightly stretched string with fixed ends are x is equal to 0 and x is equal to L. We have a string of length L and both ends are fixed and vibration are given in transverse direction. Initially in a position given by y is equal to y naught sine cube pi x by L, if the release from the rest find its displacement. So this is the case of the, this is the problem based on the one dimensional wave equation. So one dimensional wave equation is given by del 2y upon del t square is equal to c square del 2y upon del x2. Now here we have two boundary condition and two initial condition. Boundary condition is that when x is equal to 0, in that case y is equal to, the displacement is 0, and also when x is equal to L, that's at the end point, displacement is also 0. This is the boundary condition. And now the initial condition are here. Initial velocity when y is equal to initial displacement at t is equal to 0, that is the y naught sine cube pi x by L, and initial velocity del y by delta t is equal to 0 at the 0 because it released from the rest. So these are equation number 2, 3, 4 and 5 denote the two boundary condition and two initial condition. Now we use these two boundary condition, initial condition on the solution of wave equation. Now here we have know that solution vibration of the string is periodic in nature. So equation of the wave equation is the in the form of given y is equal to c1 cos px plus c2 sin px and c3 cos cpt plus c4 sin cpt. This is the solution of the wave equation on the basis of periodic in nature. Now we have to calculate the constant c1, c2, c3, c4 and p. So we have given two boundary condition, two initial condition. We apply one by one these all condition and calculate the value. So first of all, we condition apply the condition number 2. When x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0. So x is equal to 0, SM apply karenge yahan pe. We have the cos 0, 1 एंड साइन सी जीरो हमारा जीरो हो जाएगा. वी हैव द सोल्यूशन सी वन सी थ्री कॉस सी पी टी सी फोर साइन सी पी टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड वी नो प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू इज जीरो एटलीस्ट वन ऑफ देम इज जीरो एंड दिस रिलेशन विल होल्ड गुड इफ सी वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो बिकॉज सी थ्री कॉस सी पी टी प्लस सी फोर साइन सी पी टी इज द सोल्यूशन वाई इज इक्वल टू इट्स कांट बी जीरो. सो आफ्टर टेकिंग सी वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो the solution of the wave equation reduced in the form y is equal to c2 sin px c3 cos cpt plus c4 sin cpt. again we apply the next condition 3 at x is equal to l y is equal to 0. So we put x is equal to l, we have the relation of the form c2 sin pl c3 cos cpt plus c4 sin cpt and again this relation will be hold good if साइन पी एल इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड दिस इम्प्लाइज पी एल इज इक्वल टू साइन पी एल इज इक्वल टू जीरो मतलब साइन पी एल इज इक्वल टू साइन एन पाई दैट पी एल इज इक्वल टू एन पाई पी इज इक्वल टू हमारा मिल जाएगा एन पाई बाई एल. यहाँ पे सी टू जीरो नहीं ले सकते क्योंकि सी टू को अगर हमने जीरो ले लिया तो सी वन हमारा ऑलरेडी जीरो हो जाएगा. सी टू जीरो होने की वजह से पूरा एक्स का जो सोल्यूशन है दैट विल बी इक्वल टू जीरो एंड सी थ्री कॉस सी पी टी प्लस सी फोर साइन जीरो नहीं ले सकते क्योंकि दिस इज द सोल्यूशन फॉर टी इज इक्वल टू. So the only one possibility is here sin pi is equal to 0 and this will give p is equal to n pi. So now using the values c1 is equal to 0, p is equal to n pi by l, the solution reduced in the form c2 sin n pi x by l, c3 cos n pi c t by l, c4 sin c n pi t by l. Now we differentiate the relation to use the next condition. We differentiate del y by del t. This is taken as the with respect to t, the x will be as a constant, this function will be the constant. We differentiate cos will be differentiated as a sine of minus of sine and sine will be differentiated as the plus of cos and we have some relation. So we have the value of del y by del t. Another condition is that when del y by del t is equal to 0 is equal to 0, so we put t is equal to 0, so we have cos 0 is equal to 1 and sin 0 is equal to 0. So we have the relation c2 c4 sin n pi x by l into cos c n pi sorry c4. So in that possibility that c2 can't be 0. This is already taken, sin n pi x by l is taken already 0. So one possibility is that c4 is equal to 0 for this particular problem. So we using c4 is equal to 0, we have the solution y is equal to c2 c3 sin n pi x by l cos c n pi t by l. And we taking c2 c3 is equal to bn, we have the solution bn sin n pi x by l and cos c n pi t by l also. So we have the solution in the form last a condition hamare paas aur bachi hai, that is the initial condition. We have to add all possible solution of this type of, and we have to write the general solution of the wave equation in the writing the form of. Here n is the values, n is equal to 0 to infinite, so we have taken all the summation of that one, bn sin n pi x by l and cos c n pi t by l. Now using the condition 4 is that, condition 4 kya hai, ki jab humara t is equal to 0 hai, in that case initial velocity is given by y naught sin cube pi x by l. और सिमिलर तरीके से जैसे हम यहाँ पे पुट करेंगे t इज इक्वल टू जीरो, वी हैव कॉस जीरो इज इक्वल टू वन, तो राइट हैंड साइड में हमको मिलेगा कॉस एन पाई इन्फिनिटी बी एन साइन एन पाई बाई एक्स एल. तो दिस विल वैलिड एंड विल बी रिप्रेजेंट द सेम कंडीशन. अब नाउ वी हैव टू कंपेयर द कोफिशियंट्स ऑफ बी एन बोथ साइड. तो हेयर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में हमारे पास क्या है, साइन क्यूब थीटा है. वी हैव टू write the value of sin cube theta in the terms of sin 3 theta. We have to use the formula of sin 3 theta and compare the coefficient of bn both side. We have to calculate the value of b1, b2, b3 and b4 and putting the values in this equation, we have the required solution of the given problem under this condition of wave equation. Now finally, थैंक यू टू ऑल ऑफ यू. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आ रहा है तो प्लीज़ लाइक करें, शेयर करें. थैंक यू.